Yeah, this is back to DS3. I guess I'm giddy when more people start running this game. It makes me so happy. He's running. He was safe filing all bosses. I'm sure it's possible, Bronze. Well, there already is a consistent way to get a standstill roll with pivot sprinting. It's something to do with key binds. I don't know the specifics. Yeah, do they have cute designs on them? Minions? I'll keep doing it too. Thank you, John. I've been doing quite a bit of practice, so surely I can get a good run. I'm not farming knives, Fudge. You're already sub seller. Hey, Layla, thank you. Good night, Fudge. Fuck! No, the knife dropped. See, it just hit me. Choking on Diet Coke. This is how I want to go. Good night, Fudge. Sleep well. Hey, Brood. How are you? Thank you for the good luck. Why do you want me to scream at Lackey? I don't want to scream at Lackey. Oh my god, I can't believe we're green. Oh no, my inventory is all fucked. I thought fucking Hodrick was gonna fuck my day up. I have never died to Hodrick. Yeah, just roll it, dude. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. Rad. Like, what should you even do there? Should you fucking attack? Like... Like, I don't know what to do there. That's what happened to my PB, too. No, this is going to play out exactly like my PB. First that, and then I'm going to get fucking bit by the dogs as soon as I do FKS. I fucking guarantee it. Dick. This pace is dick. Oh, let's try the... No, I'm too scared to try it. The new strafe there. Not on this run. You know the attack that you can strafe by walking right? Yeah, you just walk it to the left. It's a way straighter line. I've never seen anyone do it until today. Well, it depends what you mean by left. You still go to the middle, but you go left instead of right of the enemy. I know you can go, like, left of the pillar, but that's not any faster. Surely I won't fuck it up. Nice macro, man. What can I say, man? I'm a human Taz. I thought he was gonna fucking hit me for a second. Yeah, Hyper, I choked Madeir though and lost 30 seconds. Thank you for the good luck. Sorry, I had a really rough mid game. Like, Dancer and Oost, I lost like 15, 20 seconds in between. Like, between the two, rather. I guess I should... Do you think I should spook for fence? I should be fine, right? Famous last words. The old Lucy wouldn't spook. Alright, that sounds like a challenge to me. Yeah, I know you keep saying that, but I don't give a shit. I tried it and I couldn't get it to work, and the way you explained it was so cursed. So I didn't even. What inputs? Just square and roll at the same time? Oh, toggle. Or, yeah. So, toggle and... Ah! Toggle and, spook at the same time. What was that noise? Don't worry about it. Yeah, it's you kind of want to do fence skip to the staying alive beat. So you toggle and then press, it would be so it would be left on the D-pad to the cat, the thing, and then square and left bumper at the same time, or L1.
Oh my god.
Well, rip any sense of being a blessed run, hey? That may have been able to gold.
Ashen one.
Nah, this just needs to refresh. Yikes. Toxic seller. You're just mad because he ruined DS2 for you. Yeah, zero catching this is funny. Thoughts, thank you. It's going pretty well. Hey, it works, seller. That's all I care about. Fuck! The scariest fucking attack in the game, I swear to God. That thing could just kill your run. That's the third time I've ever seen it. Dude, this split has been so cursed lately. Between that dude, like this, I've seen him do that twice in 2 days. And I've only ever seen it 3 times, so you can do the math. And then fucking the evangelist keeps fucking quick slapping me with its fucking book. Now's when we sit up straight. Hey Grayson, thank you for the good luck. Yeah, I have music really quiet right now, though. Yeah, Ponta front up's a little terrifying. Oh, it could be a go get him, sweetie. Colin, thank you so much for the resub. Thank you. Yeah, Ponsive dogs can be pretty terrifying. Without skulls. Fuck, even with skulls sometimes they can definitely be kinda concerning. How is the new Pokemon game? By the way. Speedrunning's fun. It's... I'll tell you what. And this isn't supposed to be some no-hit versus speedrun drama. But I'm telling you right now, speedrunning will make you so much better at no-hit. Well, I don't like Pokemon at all, so. I don't know, I've just been clicking through dialogue. Fair enough.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, there'll be a VOD. Panzer. Hey Zero, thank you very much. Have a good sleep. I'm on a pretty nuts run right now, so... Wasn't all the way in the corner. I'm gonna lose some time because of that. Shit. Damn it. Dude. Stop.
Fuck, I'm bleeding time like crazy. I should probably rest. Right. I'm gonna rest. I don't give a shit. I'll lose the 5 seconds. Although if this run PBs, it's gonna be a shit early game to run against. That was like a perfect fight. Had I not rested, that could have potentially golded. On this new PB, well, most of them are early game, or like early mid game. I just threw them. I have a lot on DSA, a lot on Demon Princes. Madeir is the big one, though. I have 30 seconds on Madeir. Gale, I have quite a bit. Cinder. Yeah. Those are like the big time saves. Madeir is the biggest single time save though. I have 30 seconds on Madeir. Okay, maybe DSA isn't as much as I thought. I thought my DSA was way worse. I actually don't know. It was sometime after my most recent break. When I came back, they were doing it. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'll rip any kind of pace this run had. And wait till you see the princes I'm running against.
Whatever.
I should have done the fucking can't. I forgot to heal there. Fuck. surely we get and don't fuck up AFK princes. He said, holding back a fucking frown. Whatever.
ESA. Hey, Biss. Biss, I just threw a such a good run, and I'm really upset. I need a hug. Thank you so much for the resub. Holy shit. Thank you. 8 fucking months? This had the insane, like, nah, if this run PBs, there's no way in hell I'm running against these splits, dude. It was like a 22-28 Deacons. And a perfect Aldrich RNG. I think Aldrich was like a 29-50 or 29-47. It was a 29-47 Aldrich. I threw it to Dancer and Yorin mostly. Yorm, I'm blaming on the early transform, though. Nice. I swear you could strafe that like that. God, strafing these dudes is so weird.
Action one.
What? Pretty.
Oh yeah, my PB, I missed the bone there. So now I decided I'm always gonna pause music at that point. Cause I use audio cues. Yeah, he was looking through my VOD instead of my PB, which was kind of funny. And I think that was even the VOD that he rated me. So, like, my nerves were, like, a little high, you know? What am I doing? I need to focus. After that, I definitely need to focus. My man almost just spook quit out on Ash. New tech. This isn't Hollow Knight, this.
the time you're not even on the map. Personally, I would much rather watch getting through the game as fast as possible without using the glitches.
Thank you so much, Swinkly. I appreciate the free sub. The fucking 6 months. Thank you. By the way, I'm gonna be really quiet, because I'm honed in right now. But thank you so much. I really appreciate it. All right, do or die.
All right, I won't be talking much anymore. Nice line, by the way. I'm not even going to look at chat for the remainder of this run. Because if I look at chat, I'll see my splits. And if I see my splits, things are going to go downhill. Are you kidding me? That was a very fucking awful phase 3 and 2. Whatever. You miscalculated rolls, I'll have to fucking clean that up, I guess.
I don't know if I got it. I might have actually just killed the run. I just finished my can of Diet Coke. This is fucking detrimental to the run. Well, that was a shit phase one.
Yeah, the phase one wasn't really my fault. I don't even think phase three was my fault either. I could have, like, risked it with a punish, but... Hey, yo, Gal, thank you. I didn't know if it would kill me because of the other attack I traded.
I didn't know if the, like, you know what I mean. Shit.
Let's fucking go. What is that, like 3 PBs in 1 week? Bro, I am on fire right now. Holy shit, dude. That was a shit run, don't get me wrong. But 3 PBs in 1 week, dude. And I've thrown like 2 insane runs in late game. I am playing so well. Holy shit. Yo, chest. The fuck? Bro, you didn't have to do. Thank you so much, Chess. Oh my god. Sorry everyone for being fucking super quiet so far. Or that run. I was really zoned in. Oh my god. I want to say I have an adrenaline high right now, but I don't. But holy shit, dude. Chess, holy fuck. That's insane. Thank you. I feel so corny just saying thank you, but I really don't know what else to say besides just thank you. I really fucking appreciate it. Ah, fuck. Holy shit, dude. Dude, I just submitted my other PB today, dude. EMP's gonna kill me. Yes, you should, Seller. If you're hot, don't stop.